The Gator Boys have joined the search for a 7-foot alligator seen in Miramar's Nautica community January 5th. That same weekend, trappers Scott Cohen and Andy Riffle snared a 9-foot, 300-pound gator in Silver Lakes using fishing gear and rope. They say the odds of catching another are better at night when gators feed. Local residents think someone has been feeding the gator, which is against the law. This was found in the grass near where the Nautica gator was sighted. All the wildlife is staying well away from the area where the gator was last seen. Tape has been strung up around the area, and residents are being warned to keep their children and pets safe.
And we've just been worried ever since. Hopefully they catch him, him or her, because they could lay eggs right anytime now.
Trappers remind us that, just like feeding, killing wildlife without a permit is also against the law. Wayne Roustan, SunSentinel.com.